Viewers, the latest news about Ethiopia-Tigray clashes is that it is being said that Somalis are fighting alongside the Tigray defense forces in Tigray region. Because this person you see on the screen is a Somali and his name is Yusuf Ibn Ahmed. This man was born in the Fafan area of Somalia in Obada district. Because he is said to be fighting against the Ethiopian National Defense Force with Tigray Defense Force in the Tigray region. It is said that in 2004 Yusuf was to be a member of the Ethiopian army, and after which he left the Ethiopian army and become a doctor in the city of Adigarat area of Tigray. Because he is a health professional, he worked in the cities of Humaira and Shire. When the government army, Ethiopian National Defense Force, captured the city of Adigarat, the man joined the Tigray army and fighting against the Ethiopian National Defense Force in the Tigray region. And it is now said that Yusuf, who is a medical specialist, is treating the injured of the Tigray Defense Force. These two pictures you are seeing on your screen have done before joining a Tigray Defense Force and after joining the Tigray Defense Force. He is said to have two wives. One belongs to Tigray region and the other belongs to Somalia. And Dr. Yusuf Ibrahim, a Somali medical expert, joined the Tigray Defense Force. But so far, this latest update about Ethiopian Tigray. Thanks for watching.